revision of nouns and pronouns. Noun is a verb used for to identify a person, place, thing, or state. Pronoun is a verb used instead of a noun when we talk about a noun further, when we say something more about a person, place, or thing in place of its noun or name, we use pronoun. Noun is a naming verb, pronoun is a verb used in place of nouns or names. Now, and circle the nouns and underline the pronouns in the following sentences. Sentence number one: Rohit is a good student. He listens to the teachers. Here, Rohit is a noun. It is a special noun for a boy. We call it proper noun. He's a good student. Student is also a noun. But it can be for any student. Any boy in the class, we can call it student. So it is a common noun, common to all students. Rohit is a proper noun, only used for one boy named Rohit. He listens to the teachers. Now, who listens to the teachers? Rohit. So in place of Rohit, we have used he. So he is a pronoun. He listens to the teachers. To whom? To the teachers. Teachers is also a noun. He is a pronoun for Swati is excited. Swati is a noun. She goes to the market. Who? Swati. So, for Swati, I use she. She, Swati means she, goes to the market. She is used for Swati, so she is a pronoun, Swati is a noun. Swati is a proper noun of a girl. She is a pronoun for a girl. She goes to the market. Where? To the market. So market is a noun of a place. We name a place a market, we name a place a garden, we name a place a road like that. So market is the name of a place. She is the pronoun here used for Swati. Next, the basket is kept near the road. So the basket is a noun. Basket is a common noun. Cat near where? The door. The door is also a noun. It is M
empty.
What is empty? Passport. So for basket, I use the word it. So it word is a pronoun. It is empty. Rahul and Rohit are friends. Rahul, proper noun. Rohit, proper noun. Are friends. Friends is a common noun. Dear students, mark that all proper nouns always begin with a capital letter. R for Rohit, S for Swati, R for Rahul, R for Rohit. Proper noun always begins with capital letters. Rahul and Rohit are friends. Now more than one, Rahul and Rohit, they play together. So they is a pronoun used for Rahul and Rohit. Rohit and I are reading a story. Rohit is a pronoun. Noun. Rohit is a noun, proper noun. And I for myself. So I is a pronoun. Are reading what? A story. A story book is a noun of thing. We like it very much. We means to go in that night. So we is a pronoun. Dear students, mark that I for myself is always written capital. First letter of proper noun is always written capital. Rohit and I are reading a story. Storybook is a noun of a thing. We like it and we like it very much. Now, we is for Rohit and I. We is for what? Rohit and I. We like it. What? It. This is for storybook. What do we like? We like storybook. Who likes storybook? Rohit and I like storybook. So it is a pronoun used for storybook, a thing. Dear students, try to use various pronouns and nouns. Now fill in the blanks with proper pronouns. Fill in the blanks with proper pronouns given in the box. Here you are given pronouns he, it, we, they, it, I, it, you, etc. First one, how old are then Samir? How old are Samir? So I am asking Samir. How old are you? How old are you, Samir? So you will be here for Samir. I am asking. come tomorrow. Who? My parents. Pronoun from this. Who will come? My parents will come. Which they will come? They, my parents. They will come tomorrow. So here the proper pronoun will be they. They will come tomorrow. They stands for my parents. In the first letter of any sentence, we should always write capital. When do we write capitals? We write capitals for proper nouns. First letter of proper noun is always capital. First letter of any sentence is always capital. I is always capital. Others are small. My parents have bought Surat. Surat is a proper noun, special noun given to a city. Special name for a city. Surat. Therefore, capital. They will come tomorrow. Next, Pooja and I. Pooja and I. Pooja, special name of a girl, P capital. I for myself, I capital. More than one, so are friends. Blank, love to play together. So out of this, he, we, they, I, it, or you. Which one is the correct pronoun over here? Yes, we. We love to play together. We bought what? Giant. We love to play together. Next, this is Arun. Arun is the name of a boy. This is Arun. Black is my new neighbor. This is Arun. I am not Arun. You are not Arun. Third person. He. This is Arun. So, out of this pronouns, which one is the correct pronoun? He. He is my new neighbor. This is Arun. He is my new neighbor. So here, the correct pronoun is he for Arun. He is my new neighbor. We use I for myself, we for ourselves, you for yourself, you for yourselves, more than one, all of you. He for me, boy, man. She for female, girl. It for things. One. Singular. And they or for that one, the third person. So here Arun is my new neighbor. He is my new neighbor. My name is Taru. My name is Taru. Blank love to play violin. city. So the last that remains is it. It has three roads. City, not living thing. Name of a town. That's good. Proper name. Therefore, our capital city. It has good roads. Rajkot is a good city. It has clean roads. So dear students, try to prepare pronouns, nouns, to enrich your language. Thank you.